Well, I couldn't help myself. I couldn't just have LEDs in the back and on the sides. So I added them to my front grill. It's hard to see. No, that is a little bit better. I put them behind my grill underneath, well, above the two valance panels. And as you can see, now I have to decide where to put LEDs on this. I think maybe underneath the rear fender.